that I'm excited to introduce for the first time today. CES, meet JetBot 90 AI Plus. JetBot 90 AI Plus uses object recognition technology to identify and classify objects and decide the best cleaning path. It'll clean close to objects like toys, but stay away from fragile items like vases. This is possible with LiDAR sensors for location detection and 3D sensors to recognize even the smallest obstacles. So no more getting stuck on cables or socks. JetBot 90 AI Plus also comes with a camera. So while it keeps your home clean, you can check in on your furry friends too. This is my dog, Toby. Oops, you're making trouble again.
Starting to clean. Starting to clean again. Avoiding an obstacle. Finished cleaning. Returning to the station.
Ah, I feel kind of relieved now. That was pretty cool. Our SmartThings pet uses the AI technology, cameras and sensors in JetBot 90 AI Plus for a first of its kind pet care service. From real-time barking alerts to customized pet services via the SmartThings app. Keep an eye out for JetBot 90 AI Plus. Coming to the US within the first half of this year. Robots like JetBot 90 AI Plus are bringing next level AI into your home, maybe for the first time. But this isn't the first time we've shown you robots at